Good morning, folks, to another day on the GR54, or let us say, let us go back onto the GR54 today. So let us get started.
And this is where we are heading to. Oh, looks good. And we just made it up here. The first zigzags. Super steep, super warm, but good to be on top of the first bit. Relentless uphill, yeah. So far we did 950, still a bit to go, probably 300, I would assume, maybe a little bit more. Naja, can't wait to be back on track. Yay, we made it. Back on the GR54. And the path in front of us, yeah, goes like here, up to here. Puh, and the whole detour we did, I think it will add around 1000 meters, maybe a little bit less. But we will see when we are on top. Super happy that we are here. That we are back on track. Absolutely brutal up here. The upper legs are slowly tired. And we come from all the way down here. Tired.
Made it. All right, folks, that's us now leaving the refuge. Was fantastic meal. Yeah, we shared the meat and cheese platter as well as an omelette. Was absolutely fantastic. And we are now back on track. We have a lot of descent to do. I think another 600 or 700 meters. Yeah, and then as usual, we just keep walking. Hopefully this time on the right path, yeah, and we will find a camp spot. So we have now two possibilities. We are here at the fork that we take orange or pink. The orange one is the one which you can see over here, then goes here around, or the pink one which is more direct, which is this direction. And we will take the pink one because we are anyway concerned that we can finish the GR54. We made good time coming down. We have it quite up. Yeah, it was a fast walk usually, and in me we are just walking slowly, enjoying the scenery, making pictures and stuff. But we are taking the pink one, not the deviation. And let's have a look how far we go. No, this is where we are coming from. 15 minutes. Woo-hoo. Yeah, you guys will probably laugh that Anne and me, we couldn't understand what the vertigo, whatever it means, the word was. And obviously, here was the bridge. And the bridge was washed out. Hence, we had to do an unconventional river crossing, which obviously plenty of people before us did. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been a wooden board. Oh, we really need to learn French the next time if we would come back to France for a multi-day trek. Probably, I recommend one for next year in Austria. At least I know the area and I speak the language. So, let us have a look that we find the refugio. Yeah, Andy was just short in and asked if you can camp here. And yes, we can camp here for free. Knackert.
Beat.
Really
beat.
Prost. Prost. Nothing better. Anyway, folks, we will enjoy now our beer, relax, and then we will have a look how we pitch here.
You want to sit down?
After I get the beers, yeah.
And the beers we're having are two local beers, an Ambre and a Blanche.